Buckhead Lake Placid Blue, a tone hue of doom. Listen, here at Wildwood Guitars, Gregory Cockery in the secret underground vault and facility. And this is a James Tyler Japan classic. And it is J6164, 7.52 pounds, Lake Placid Blue. Just shimmery delights are at hand on this delicious instrument. Clean sound going through that Tone King Imperial. Lead sound, we AB over to the Friedman Small Box 50 with a 212 cabinet. Head and cab. Dig it. You just heard the neck pickup. Let's go to the four position and see what we've got going on here. You crazy kid. We're going to go now to the middle position and see what we've got happening here. Our friend the we just were in the middle, Elijah. We're gonna go to the two position right now, and we're gonna dig it. We're gonna dig it all. We're gonna dig what can be dug. Friend. Lord, the bridge pickup. Lord, the bridge pickup.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, I approve of this message. It's juicy and succulent. It's a James Tyler Japan classic, Lake Placid Blue here at Wildwood Guitars. Greg Cock, we'll see you later.